lagging a bit.
Thank you.
sad. Angel. What's up, Angel? It's early, isn't it? Feeling good. That's X, I'm sorry. Today was very slow at work. Luckily I get to work from home, so I have been here. Where's that third gen? See two more. It's that one. That one. That's on the other side. So you have a PC too, and you run PlayStation into the PC with a capture card. The 5th isn't that far away, is it? Next Thursday? It does seem like a while. Not bad. I think it's a lot better to, if you're gonna stream from any console, just get any laptop or anything like that with a capture card. Any newer, I say newer laptop, customized so much. Running OBS is good too. everything from your phone? That's gotta be crazy. If you got any computer questions, let me know. New computers for a long time. Just multitasking too. That's a big plus. Do you already have a Stream Elements account set up and all that? Damn it. Can you hear Bad Kitten stream in mine and all I hear is Killer? Get your Stream Elements, get your V6, look it all hooked up. Oh, everybody's over here. Game sounds so low. Hopefully he's not running Tinker. Hold on, bro, let's devour. This should be done pretty quick. Sorry, close enough. Thank you. Red rank. Yeah. It's no fun. Red rings. Good. Hunter, come here. I think he's part coyote. Coyote, husky, shepherd, something like that. Go get your toy. Go get your toy. He always wants a lot of attention, too. I have a Labrador also that's up there, 80 or 90 pounds or something like that. But he's older, he's 12 or 13 now, so he stays downstairs a lot. But he's the same way, short hair, and the fat rolls. You know how huskies are, the hair gets everywhere. everywhere. You just come to the point where you accept it. So energetic. I think he's 11 now. Does not seem like it. Yeah. Bet pits are such good dogs though. I hear corrupt. Days, our lab chew on everything. Remotes, phones, hats, shoes, carpet. Fucked everything up. Our coffee table. Saw something or someone. He's a chasing Brandon. What? Oh, is he? Why is he so quiet? So early. I've got another hour, then I gotta give the boy a bath. Still at work, watching streams. Be like that all the time. Hey. Catch you later tonight, Darian. Maybe some Swifts. Yo, Dylan. Everybody comes on when it's early, don't they? Come on. I'm gonna play more Survivor. Yeah. Game is so confusing.
We'll be right back.
painkiller? I don't think I really have. I guess Freddy. Freddy would be the main. Let's see. This is. You didn't see who picked this killer out then. Was not me. It will be my main killer for the weekend, though. With all the cakes. We have a special guest in a minute, then. It's not the dog. The dog's not gonna play. So loud. Oh, that's your beer now. Alright. Here's our killer. We'll see how he does. Yeah. I don't know. Go. You never played this one before, huh? No. You hold this one down, and that's it, and then go like that. Is that cool? Where'd they go? That's a zombie you can punch. Oh, see? The zombie's hands are up, so that means he's chasing somebody. You can kill the zombie. You can punch him. You gonna smack him? That gives you points for your power up right there. Yeah. Uh-oh. You can't play the butt dance with a killer. Unless you're Ghostface. Oh, they ran away. I think they went that way. See if the zombie puts his arms up, you know they're over there. Maybe go upstairs and see if they're at that gen. Don't hear it. And punch the space bar. No, you don't hear the gen. Go to another one. Oh, they're over there. Nope, they're over there. Secret door? See? They're over there with the zombie put his hands up. So they might run this way towards you. There's Jeff. What, did you see him run? Go get him. So what's up, Jeff? Don't hit the zombie though, you need him. Oh. He got stuck on the tree. You think he might be in there? Go kick the djinn. Uh-oh. Over here, kick the djinn. Oh, he's on the djinn. He's got a key, purple key. Oh, you got him. That was good. Jason. Oh, that was in a purple key. Oh, you're better than me at that with the whip. You went to your right this way. You like punching the zombies though, huh? Look this way. See? Angel says you do better than her as a killer. What do you say to Angel? Oh, you're better than anyone. You can't hit that yet. Look. No, you gotta go for the djinns first. How many djinns? There's one, two. Yeah, they only need one more. And I think they're on that one. I just saw Jeff over there. Look. He's getting a totem. Go punch him. Oh, that's not a totem. Yeah, hook him. Oh, go back. He's the other way. He's the other way. He's back here somewhere. Nope, he went back towards the killer shack. You're stuck. Oh, there they are. I forgot I had this build on him. They can hear you from really far away. She's back there. Did you hear the... I don't think they cheated, no. You gotta go check the djinns. See what they're doing. I'll see. They're over there. At that djinn. They're behind the hill. Yep, there they go. Oh, that was a good one, Ryder. Nope. They go the other way. How about that one? They 3-gen themselves pretty bad. Go this way. See? They're trying to draw you away. Go back to the other djinns. They're trying to draw you away from the djinns. There you go. Now go through that door. There you go. Go get her. Oh, what? Yeah. I'll go get Jeff. Oh, they're just gonna... They'll go to the other gate then. Go hit him. He wants you to come get you. And come get him. So you hit him with the thing. You can hit over the pallet with that. See? Go get him. Oh, I'm going too far away. There, hit him. There you go. Now go get him before he runs out the gate. You gonna hook him? Oh. Well, that was good. Go get him before he runs out. Quickly. Turn around. No, no, turn around. Get him. Get him. Where'd he go? He's right there. Put him over the top. Hey, you gotta punch him. Yeah. Try to get him there. Keep going, keep going. Beat him before he's out the gate. You almost had him.
Well, we should be Ghostface.
You wanna be Ghostface? Nice. Angel said, what did Angel say right here? Say, yeah, you read it.
So he's like, just texting you?
Angel, yeah, she, it's a girl.
It's everyone
texting. Yeah, yep. You want to be Ghostface now? Yep. There's a twin brother, yeah. You want to pick perks out? Go to this one. No, don't do Mori. Click on this one. Yeah. No, don't do Mori though. Yeah, pick the perks out. These ones. Hex, Devour, Hope. You're a salty killer. Dead Man Switch, that's a good one. When you hook somebody, isn't it? You good? Hold it down. There you go.
You are alarm.
Yeah. Hit ready so that the game will pop on. Wait, do this one. Or else he's gonna go away. No. Probably this one. Is that no ed? Right here. There you go. Oh, hit this. Hit ready. Now go. That's it? First. Jane. That's Jane. Yeah, that's Jane, see? J-A-N-E. That's the character. Then you can go invisible too. And you have to hit this button. Get one hook this game? At least one? Yeah.
Yeah, just
one. Done it before.
We should do like next time we do a tutorial because I don't know.
Okay. Not too far. Who's there?
Me.
What are you doing?
Try that? I love it. Yeah, I live stream. I can hear it. What's Mimi means? I'm a bad dance guy. No one can see me. Ha ha ha. Why? I think I do some butt dance. My truck now. What was it? This is like a maze, I think. And this is so hard maze. Where are the guys? I want to kill them. Bananas. I'm going yum yum yum. Buttons, buttons. blanket. What's he said? LOL. LOL is funny. But that. LOL.
Thanks, Angel. Thanks for the
LOLs. Don't forget to subscribe and make sure just talk LOL in the chat. But that's. Now I'm gonna stomp dead! There we go. That will do it! Ha! Get better. Just a minute. Okay. Get the gun. My pink. You are like a coco. I want to hit the claw. Like a coco. Uh-oh, someone is jumbled. Loco the coco. Look at the coco. There's a bird. I don't know why. You're just gonna get some.
Buttons. No. Because I want to protect the gate. I'm local to cook. And I do the buttons, everyone. Sneaky. Come on. You little rats. I'm gonna kill all of them. I'm angry now.
Boiled denim? What kind of name is that?
You never boil your denim.